the Wolf Hunters. We have a reaction video for you. Our social media platforms are below in the description box. Check them out.
Do it.
Today's video is brought to you by Eric.
Eric
is bringing us some more Tonight Alive, which I'm excited about. This is Power of One, and I believe Eric, again, is quoting. Let me just make sure that it is a quote. Let me make sure. I think this is a quote from the singer, but I'm going to just read
we'll
it,
find
okay?
Out.
Power of One is a song full of affirmations. Yes, please. The song happened in one day. I was trying... Yes, this is the singer. I was trying to write a song about all my flaws and my insecurities, and I wanted to say I can be competitive and territorial, things like that. But it just turned into the complete opposite style of song. The style is really about being true to yourself and about all the things that make you who you are and not being afraid of them and embracing them. There's a lyric in the song that says, I'll never live like I need forgiveness. And that was kind of a little bit of a dig at religion, like constantly asking for someone to forgive you. It's a metaphor in life because you do it all the time unknowingly. We justify ourselves and explain ourselves so much, and this song is kind of the opposite of that. And that is from the singer.
Here we go.
Of Tonight Alive. All right, let's do it.
Power of One.
Power of One.
Did we say
one.
That? I don't know.
Yes, I think okay. So.
Here we go.
Hit the like button, subscribe, and comment below. Goodness, I love Tonight Alive instrumentally. They are just, this song feels just so relaxing and chill, you know what I mean? And of course her beautiful vocals over it are just perfect. I
like
love
just
it.
Run through.
This is very fluttery, I feel like.
Sunflower
yes,
fields with
yes.
A sundress on
and a ribbon.
Yeah.
Yes.
But I've never learned to lie.
Something beautiful about just accepting who you are and how basically your experiences have created you to be, you know, and
genuinely being exactly where you are.
Yes.
You know, we me and Travis believe in the power of personal development and growing, but there is something that's so important about realizing and knowing exactly where you are that helps you move forward.
Yeah. Beautiful.
I can be
beautiful song.
Beautiful.
Yes.
Very beautiful.
Super talented. These guys.
I just love
and
them.
Gal. Very incredible. Thank you so much for that. Thank you guys for hanging out. If you enjoyed hanging out, hit subscribe. Check out the links below. Stay tuned. Stay positive.
Love you guys. See you next time. Bye.
I just wanna be my dream.